key's loaded up. Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Escort job, yeah? No problem.
Only if this fails, we could all die.
This isn't gonna fail, Kinsey. We got this.
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
I understand, Kinsey, but everything's gonna be fine.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
I'm not gonna let your key get hurt, Kinsey. Pinky swear. Steering wheel not working?
How are you holding up back there?
I kinda wish the driver was sober.
Oh sure, let's slow down and let the Zin catch up to us so the ride's a little more comfortable and safe.
Just focus on the road. You going for a high score?
They've got the highway blocked.
Then go around! Good job. Let's keep going.
All right, we're rolling.
Ooh! Next time, hit an old
woman. Need any help back there?
It isn't exciting enough for you up here with me?
The boss is getting to blow shit up, while my biggest problem is avoiding bad roadblocks.
Now, we're better to dodge potholes than deal with Kinsey if we break the key.
Oh, come on. What would Kinsey do?
Unplug you while you sit here jacked into the simulation for ruining our only hope of stopping Zinyak?
You would.
It's not as bad as what I thought you'd do. That was intentional.
Ugh, those assholes set up another roadblock.
Hold on, I'll clear it for you. Should I expect anything else, Kinsey?
None that I can see. Should be a clear shot from there.
All right, people, we need to get the key off the truck and into the system ASAP.
No problem, player.
Just a little farther to the tower.
Oh, I'm sorry, but this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Yo, what the hell?
What the hell?
How are we moving without a truck, Kinsey?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
Don't worry, we're with you.
Force field.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
Then do it, Sid. Everyone, protect the key!
Yo, King and I got this. You just get that field down, Sid.
You almost done, Sid?
Please do not rush me. Unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
You mean us all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Can I kill this floating piece of Zin scrap later?
Doesn't matter. Get it done, Sid.
The shield is now down.
Sid, with me. See you two on the other side.
You just get the key in there, boss. We'll handle these assholes.
Once you get inside, I'll be cut off from communication. So listen to Sid. He'll know what to do.
Will do. Sid, let's go.
To watch this simulation destroyed? Gladly.
See you afterwards.
What I was expecting, but okay.
I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
All right, do what you gotta. This an all-day thing, or...?
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Nothing is ever just simple. Destroying three things, huh? How different.
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
Try again, Sid.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Why can't it ever just be two? Or one? Or none? Did that do it?
That tickles.
Sid, don't... You know what? I'll focus on fighting.
Suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck me, I'll take it down.
power now restored. Continuing to channel energy. The server is protected by a force field.
And you need it busted, get it?
Correct.
I thought Zinyak was supposed to be some great strategist.
I do not understand.
Look at these shields. Shouldn't they be connected to something that isn't so easy to break?
Now you are just talking crazy. Coming. Yeah. Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Oh, this is all about you, huh?
Do not ruin this moment for me.
If we're done, we should probably go, yeah?
That would be a good idea.
Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Matt and I will be sure to have your back.
going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Was that supposed to be reassuring? Tell me how it's gonna go down when this place crashes.
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
We need to be damn sure this will give us a tactical advantage, Kinsey.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. Of that, I'm 99% positive.
And the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Are those some sort of digital bomb?
Those are simply parts of the simulation overloading. Nothing to be concerned about.
Kinsey, the Zin must know we're coming. They're all over the place.
Then do what you guys do best.
Miller, cover my rear!
Right, I'm on it!
Alien!
I love meeting new people.
They're sending out saucers!
Are you...
Hey, get on my nerve!
Okay, first time! Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zin don't destroy it while I establish the link.
Matt, is there any way you can help Kinsey and speed up the process?
Not from in here!
Never mind Kinsey, she's fine. It's you two I'm wondering about. Thought you'd work more like a team in here.
Actually, I usually never go in the field with Asha.
Exciting, isn't it?
Not the exact words I'd use.
In overcoming the nightmare, they're now on your side.
Next portal. Let's move.
Hold on. Someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Don't worry. I can keep these things in line. Take Matt with you to the next portal.
Okay, then. Don't die. That's an order. I'll pin a medal on you when it's all over.
The second portal is over by the arena.
Sure, I want to see what's in the next portal.
Oh, don't worry so much. Besides, it's not like it's going to hurt you or anything.
Still, there are certain people I'd rather not run into again.
Come on, you wiped the floor with Killbane in that game.
Actually, you did. You're the one who made all the choices for me.
Hey, we don't even know if it's going to be Killbane.
It'll be fine, Matt. Even if an army of Killbanes comes charging out.
Did you really have to put that image in my head?
Oh, come on, you big baby. Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
Wanna tell me something I don't know?
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
Keep her bright, mate. She's under a lot of pressure.
Fine, sorry. Kinsey, your turn.
Starting linking sequence now.
Matt, I'll admit that I think about killing you at least once a day. But in spite of that, you turned out to be an honest-to-God saint.
Hold on, is this gonna be some bonding moment for the two of us?
Well, not anymore.
acting much better when they're not holding me prisoner.
Matt, looks like you got all the backup you need.
I have an army now. I'll be fine. Just make sure you follow the plan. Kinsey will get you to Zinyak, I'm sure of it.
Take care. Try not to piss these guys off. One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
Kinsey, I'm warning you. If this last portal unleashes a bunch of stiffs from that 1950s shithole we got trapped in...
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
Not unless you secretly miss wearing that...
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to someplace special.
Oh? What have you got up your sleeve for me? Kinsey, how about that backup?
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever's in that portal, it better be good.
Oh, it is. Of the portal. No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Kinsey, you evil genius. Is that Paul?
Told you!
Yeah, you did.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
That is our plan, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated, and if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Right. Get the others out, too.
Already done. They were both close to exits.
What the hell?
It closed on me. You'll have to try another one. No, shit! That one's gone too. Just keep moving!
Almost there. Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
Throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapon for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd head there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move. It wasn't much of a fight. Are you attacking this ship?
No, why?
Hey, it's like someone setting up fireworks in here.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not in immediate danger of exploding.
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
I feel better already. In the armory, what are we looking for?
Whatever'll get us to Zinyak.
So, something big and has a lot of flashy buttons.
Sure, that'd do it.
Hey, I mean, it could be a button self-destruct. Or one that activates the Zen killing virus. Or even...
Here, it's not gonna have flashy buttons on it.
Wouldn't turn down a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
A rocket tank?
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
I'm always on when it counts.
got a door ahead. Kinsey, the door's locked.
Damn it! The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Boss! Think you and Pierce can cover me? Sounds good. We'll keep back the Zin.
Watch the right!
Couldn't last any longer than that. Kill the fucker.
I was kind of hoping for more of a plan.
You strategize. I'm going for revenge. No, Kinsey. It's power armor.
No way.
Fuck yes. To end.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Is that all? Easy enough. You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Fucking death lasers. You got the touch.
You got the power. To you.
Kinsey, they're closing off the way through.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land to find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and powers built in. Use them.
Hold on. Superpowers? Here? It's like the simulation was just training you for this moment. There a switch somewhere?
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them.
Like the Zin don't appreciate that very much. When your back's to the wall, gonna fight to the end, and you're just you guys! I think it worked.
Yes, you should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
Zinyak's ship doesn't look so good. You got the heart.
You got promotion. You can come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
It's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Kinsey, can you get me into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
Fine, I'll find a way. Hope you're ready, Zinyak.
Quite the entrance.
I figured you had a flair for the dramatic.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Xin-Jai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
That's a big fucking robot.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
Let's see how much shit you're talking after I break you in half.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me. Killing you will be my greatest triumph. By all means, continue this futile attempt. Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space. You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Seriously?
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
How many of those things does he have?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Ah, fuck. What about getting past his shield, Sid?
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
On it. Keep looking for a way to disable that shield.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Just make it fast. I couldn't fight worse shit. Gonna save you.
We'll see about that.
Things does he have?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Ah, fuck. What about getting past his shield, Sid?
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
On it. Keep looking for a way to disable that shield.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Just make it fast.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Nothing you have's gonna save you.
We'll see about that.
Couldn't last any longer than that. your suit, Zinyak?
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
Can't handle me yourself, huh?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader. I think not.
Believe me, they won't enjoy it. Guys, Kinsey, Sid, Keith, anyone!
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
Really, really not good. To the party.
Get the fuck away from the boss, asshole!
Draw their fire!
No problem!
Time for the shield to go. I'll remember this one. even more?
This changes nothing!
Kiss your empire goodbye. Where's your army to help you now?
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on. My death.
Time to take over a new homeworld.
And so the Saints Empire was born.
This is how we do it.
I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'll designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yeah, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track in the old school back. Like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much.
see, the Lord's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase g, but now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six-fold. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hand up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
Yeah, it's from National Underground Thunderbound.